promise for life between mother and child, and to break it there's no greater pain. And you're shaken to your soul with an ache that you can't erase, like the tears you never cried, but still keeps rubbing off your face. And there's a pain you can't imagine, a little tug that keeps you wide awake, that somehow turns to bold determination that you won't ever make the same mistake. And so you vow to feed your
mother and child, but then again, how would you know?